Okay, again, this is going to be a short review because, well, I don't really have much to say about Mordecai. For Mordecai's entry, it's the same story as Leave, except Mordecai is the more friendly character. Which is kind of ironic considering he's a tiger. You wouldn't expect a tiger to be really friendly. You'd expect Leave to be the tiger and Mordecai to be the cat, but I digress. Mordecai's personality can generally be summarized in one expression: make love, not war. He comes off as being a gentle laguse, someone who does not want to hurt anyone, but will if he has to. I like that about him, since it reminds me somewhat of Ileana, which is something like, I don't want to fight, but I will if I need to. Of the two tigers you get in this game, Mordecai is, well, decent. He's not spectacular, nor do you really see an incentive to use him. I do hope I use that word correctly. He's one of those units where you just go, come aboard, you'll be fun! Rather than the other units, would that give you the impression of, you are fantastic, I will use you forever! He is a blue tiger, which is nice because I like blue. As I'm writing this review, mind you, I'm having a difficult time thinking of really positive slash outstanding things about Mordecai. Generally, he's just neutral. Yeah, not every character in the game is, to me, is outstanding, fantastic, or a piece of useless crap. And trust me, there's gonna be someone who's a piece of useless crap. Mordecai can get the job done if you train him up. But chances are, you'll use the other Legoos units before Mordecai. Like Leave and the majority of the Legoos, there's not much I could say for the disadvantages that I didn't already say in Leave's video. Hey, if you like Mordecai, that's great! I just personally can't think of anything spectacular about him. Next up is Volk. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in his video.
Are you sure he's not a penguin? He can park the flyer around too. Fly. Are you kidding me?